Aveline, Agathe warned me of your flight to Mexico. Do you intend to abandon your business and the slaves in New Orleans? What about your family?
My father sends me to Cuba to find suppliers, with his blessing. And you're more than fit to run the business in my absence. I must follow our enemy.
And when were you going to tell me?
I couldn't risk you trying to stop me.
Is this all you see in me? Business? Orders? Aveline, I care for you.
Gerald, don't be angry. You know we cannot mix feelings with work. I had hoped to spare...
Since I know I cannot stop you, is there any last assistance I can provide?
I admit my plan to board this ship is clumsy.
There's a compound nearby, where slaves are held. Slaves bound to Mexico. You can gain access to the ship by blending with them.
I won't be able to take my weapons.
Well, how will you defend yourself? Right. Silly question. I'll hold them for you until your return.
Thank you, Gerald. You're a true, true friend.
Every man has a prize.
Oh, créature du diable!
Je vous souhaite le bonjour.
Thank you. Welcome, friends, to a new life of freedom, productivity, and peace. Here, you will find no shackles, no whips. You will build your own community, and by your labor, together, we will prosper!
Bonjour.
Eat! There will be so much time for talking later! Aveline! What a joy to see you here and share the bounty of our life with a new sister! But why have you come? Were you not free already?
When I heard how wonderful the community is, I had to see for myself. Are the rumors true? Are you as happy as they say?
Happier. Our homes are comfortable, food is good and plentiful. It's like Eden.
Are you paid a good wage?
We are allowed to live here and participate in the community, each of us helping in our own way. That's all the wage we need.
So the community owns this land?
Someday we might, once we earn out our contracts. They say the land is valuable, so it may take a long time. It will be worth it.
And if you should wish to leave?
It doesn't happen. No one would ever want that.
No one has ever left.
Shh! You shouldn't talk like that. No one here does. We're so full of happiness, we have no need of unpleasant thoughts, or of those who would stir them.
It really is so wonderful to see you again. Good day.
It always is.
Come, join the dancing. This is a day for celebration.
Welcome.
Thank you.
And what is your skill? Cleaning? Sewing? Cooking, perhaps?
I prefer hunting.
That's unusual. But you will find yourself in good company. Our Dix site leader is also a woman. If you can get along with her, you'll do well here. Of course, everyone does well here. Our strength is using your strength.
Wonderful.
Huh.
There's no shortage of material here. Perhaps I can gather the tools to arm myself so I'm ready when the time comes.
She is! What?
Whoa!
A little crude, but it's better than nothing.
Of course, you're correct. The company man is already displeased.
If we had more people...
More people? We've already exhausted the local labor supply. I brought workers from everywhere, as near as Cuba and as far as New Orleans. And in total secrecy, do you realize how complex and expensive that is? Be patient. Vasquez will soon be in place in New Orleans. He will succeed where Baptiste failed.
Here is the man I was mentioning earlier. What should we do with him?
Educate him on the error of his ways.
You didn't really think we'd let you violate your contract and run off with a head full of secrets, did you?
Okay.